Hi friends, this is Ashraf. In this video, we'll see how to create the GIF and share to our WhatsApp friends. First, select a video which you want to create as a GIF. I will select this video and share to one of my friend here. Now you will see the crop option when you select the video. Now you crop the video. To create the GIF, the video should be under 6 seconds, then only we can share as GIF. If it is more than 6 seconds, you can see in right side one option it will be appeared. See, my video is 6 seconds here, then the option will see in right side GIF or video. If it is more than 6 seconds, then there will be no option here. In right side you can check. You can check in right side here. If more than 6 seconds, there is no GIF button. If less than 6 seconds, then we'll see the option GIF. See here, I have cropped the video here. I will select the GIF. To share as a GIF, you should select the here right side. You can see in the right side here, an option will be appear. Video symbol and GIF. You can select a GIF here. And we can text anything here. We can text and you can select any emoji symbols or anything you can select here. Now I'm sending this button. Now I'm sending this GIF to one of my friend. See here, it is loading. You can check here. Now it will play as GIF. See. In this way, we can create GIF to our saved videos in the gallery. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and share to your friends. Thank you for watching this video.